Wills, but Nicki Minaj. I think I need a potion for all those bad emotion, 'cause I'm just mad at home, sitting on some crab and throat shit. Just wanna break shit in this bottle, wanna smash it open. At times I wanna give up rapping, but perhaps I don't quit. I guess I wouldn't be where I am if I lacked devotion and didn't practice day and night on that pad I wrote shit. I take these loosely pages, I haven't used in ages, and look at them 'cause it reminds me that these rhymes I'm dope with. Sometimes it's rough and life will get you down, it's hard to cope with. That's why I write music when dealing or I'm feeling hopeless. As focused as I am on rap, on every track I flow, it's obvious I've been through shit as if you haven't noticed. If you think I'm sad, I'm lonely, I'd rather laugh alone than hang out with these fake people who can't even grab a phone or send a text or call. Like I ain't got no friends at all, I'm talking to myself while I'm banging my head off padded walls. In this straight jacket I broke was tighter than this rope, trying to strangle my throat. And every single line that I wrote on this page, it's dope and has some bars like the ones on this page. My heart is full of rage, you just don't understand. The pain inside my mind's like the scars on my hands. They're kinda hard to hide, so I stay on the low. Forever be alone in this world of my own. Here we go, yo. My ex is, I'm abusive. If I had a gun, I'd use it. Not on her, but anyone who says I suck at music. If you like my old shit, hell, you're gonna love my new shit. 'Cause every track is fire as if Lucifer produced it. I just rub these two sticks together to spark a fuse, then blow the roof off of this boot to switch to new acoustics. If I didn't do this rap shit well, I'd probably lose it and shoot a motherfucker as soon as my fucking mood shifts. I got this rude chick in my therapy group that sits across from me, staring at me like I'm some fucking lunatic. Maybe it's the chip on my shoulder, an attitude I get that pisses people off, 'cause I often feel like a loser. So I blame my immaturity and insecurities and all my trauma on my epileptic schizophrenic mama. I'm a product of the pain that has been piling in my brain since a child, haven't smiled in a while, I'm insane. And this straight jacket I broke was tighter than this rope, trying to strangle my throat. And every single line that I wrote on this page, it's dope and has some bars like the ones on this page. My heart is full of rage, you just won't understand. The pain inside my mind's like the scars on my hands. They're kinda hard to hide, so I stay on the low. Forever be alone in this world of my own. Yo, inside this building I'm in, this Silent Hill asylum. It's cold and dark and it gives you the most unholy vibe when you're all alone like I've been. And the only soul you find is at most a ghost of a shadow with the corner of your eye when it's 3 a.m. and you're sleepwalking the second time in one night. And the only light comes from the moon outside, and it's normal for the paranormal to walk beside a spiritual writers and shake hands like we had arthritis. Get it? Arthritis? Giving this talk I might just pick up this fork and knife and cut the lights, turn off my life, then climb inside this coffin as I'm drawing tears. I'm crying, I'm dying and trying not to get blood on this tile I'm walking. They say my style is morbid and I'm too awkward to talk with. That's why I'm in this corner laughing and you're at the mall with Paul and Catherine out front and Regal. You're eating your burrito like normal people, but me, all I know is evil. In this straight jacket I broke was tighter than this rope, trying to strangle my throat. And every single line that I wrote on this page, it's dope and has some bars like the ones on this page. My heart is full of rage, you just won't understand. The pain inside my mind's like the scars on my hands. They're kinda hard to hide, so I stay on the low. Forever be alone in this world of my own. Thank you.